Technology is rapidly changing. As soon as you've learned one language, library, framework, or tool, another appears that makes what you've just learned obsolete. As a software developer, you'll experience the pace of technological innovation in a very direct, personal way. The technology that you learn and use today won't be the same technology that you'll learn and use in the future. This treadmill of change feels disheartening. Time spent learning should never feel like time wasted. Luckily, this couldn't be further from the truth. Learning something today, even if it's obsolete tomorrow, prepares you to be a better developer. Every time that you learn a new technology, whether it's a language, library, framework, or tool, you grow your basic understanding of software development. You'll begin to see the commonalities between different technologies. You'll start to realize that they're not as different as they might initially seem. And the more you learn, the more easily you'll see these similarities. You'll also get better at the learning process itself. Just like with any skill, the more often you practice learning, the easier it'll become. That'll give you the ability to ramp up quickly on new technologies as they emerge. Being a software developer means being a lifelong learner. Lifelong learners recognize that learning doesn't just happen in school or at work. It's an ongoing process that can happen anytime, anywhere. They're self-motivated, self-directed, and always excited to learn something new. But let me be clear, being a lifelong learner as a software developer isn't about learning each latest and greatest shiny technology as it emerges. There are a wide range of soft skills that developers also need to learn, from communication skills to time management skills. Accept that it's impossible to learn everything and treat your available learning time as a limited resource. That'll help you to budget your time carefully and make the right decisions about what to learn. As a lifelong learner, you might feel like you have to always be learning, but it's okay to take breaks. Doing so will help you to stay committed and focused. Remember, lifelong learning isn't a sprint, it's a marathon. So learn how to pace yourself. It also helps to develop good learning habits. Schedule time for learning so that it becomes part of a regular routine. Have a plan so that you know what it is that you need or want to learn. And track your progress by keeping a log or writing a journal or blog. Be sure to also vary your learning methods. Mix things up by taking an in-person class or by reading a book. Or collaborate with some other developers who are learning the same things as you are. Working on a project as a group is a great way to practice what you've learned. The benefits of being a lifelong learner are numerous. Lifelong learning keeps you relevant to employers, your mind sharp, fuels creativity and innovation, increases social interaction, and more than anything, it's fun. Become a better developer today and start your journey as a lifelong learner.